grew up on radio, not television. And the sound of the voice, the intonations and the cadence and the poetry, the flow, is delightful to me. And that is at the root of my interest in audiobooks.